ancient cause that is operating in your foundation, that is speaking against your destiny, this month expire.
I prophesy upon your life, you will not be a failure.
Hola, who are you? Stand. Open your mouth. Who are you? In the name of Jesus, on your body, I release the fire. The fire. I paralyze you in Jesus' name. If I release her now, it will just jump up. Praise God. I release you in Jesus' name. Stand up. I release you. Speak strength. Now, who are you? Huh? Who are you? Stand! Who are you? All your body, the fire. Your throat, the fire. Fire. The wrist bone, fire. The wrist bone, fire. The floor, fire. The ties, fire. The ties. The ties. The ties. The ties. The ties. The ties. The fire. Your wrist bone, the fire. Your two legs, the fire. Your back, the fire. Your hair, the fire. The fire in your hair. Who are you? Speak from the ground. Who are you? What have you done against me? Look at serpent. Cry out of her. I'm not going to be inside of her. How long? How long have you been inside of her? Some of these demons are very stubborn. They don't want to go. Who are you? Every power troubling you, I paralyze them in the name of Jesus. I don't like the amen for that. Where are you from?
I said today she will be set
from
free.
From the river.
Huh?
From the river.
Which river is that? Which river?
From my father's side.
Huh? From the father's side. Which river? Come on, raise up your head. Let me see your face. Which river is that? What is the name of the river? Huh? What is the name?
Ibaruku.
River?
Ibaruku.
Ibaruku. Yeah. From where? Whose state is that?
River State.
River State. How did you enter into this lady?
From childhood.
How did they dedicate that to you?
The uncle.
Yeah?
Dedicated that to me.
The uncle?
Yes.
Is he from the father's side or the mother's side?
The father's side.
Is the uncle alive or is dead?
He's alive.
He's alive?
Yes.
From the father's side?
Yes.
Dedicated her to you?
Yes.
Is she aware? Huh?
No.
She's not aware?
No.
Okay. Now, what have you been... Who are you? Are you a ghost in the water or who are you?
Spirit.
Spirit. In form of what? Man or woman?
Man.
Man.
Yes.
So what are you doing against this lady?
She won't get married.
She won't speak out.
She will not get married.
And what again?
Nothing will work well for her. Disappointment.
Okay.
Failure.
How many disappointments have you caused her?
So many.
When? Is anyone of recent? Is anyone this year you disappointed her?
Yes.
How many?
One.
One. This yes. year. And what again? Today is a day of freedom. The Bible said the mention of the name Jesus, every knee must bow. Tis in heaven, in earth, underneath the earth, even in that river. Ibaraku. Both Ibaraku River, Niger State, all the demon. Be broken out of her. I set her free in the realm of the spirit. In the name of Jesus. How are you? How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
Ada.
Ada. Your name is Ada. Do you know what happened to you just now? You are from Niger State, River State. You know any river, Ibaraku or
Ibaraku.
Ibaraku. Okay. Now, your uncle dedicated you to that river. Are you aware?
No.
From your father's side? You're not aware?
No.
How did they dedicate that to you?
The uncle.
Yeah?
Dedicated that to me.
The uncle?
Yes.
Is it from the father's side or the mother's side?
The father's side.
Is the uncle alive or is dead?
He's alive.
He's alive?
Yes.
From the father's side?
Yes.
Dedicated that to you?
Yes.
Is she aware? Huh?
No.
She's not aware?
No.
Okay.
Nothing will work well for her.
Uh-huh.
Disappointment.
Okay.
Failure.
Disappointment. The demon has caused the juju in the water, has caused disappointment. You just have one disappointment this year.
Yes.
Huh? The problem is not the guy, it's the spear they have cast on. You understand what I'm saying? It's the spear. This one, a river, I'm still seeing more than 15 powers from your mother's house. Even connected. There's something about your forehead. Come, I'm not trying to see prophetic now. Any mark there, be broken. I set you free. In Jesus' name. Amen.
I break you out. Fire to fire.
You can watch and listen to all our live services from anywhere in the world through your BlackBerry, Android, iPhone, personal computer, laptop, etc. Just go online at www.ZionGraceTV.org and watch our live services to get inspired, empowered, and uplifted. Your story must change.